at this current time, I am going to be spraying water, just regular H2O, on there. And that is going to raise the grains up. And then you sand that again for the last time, and then you apply the oil. To put some cutting board oil on here. Now I'm going to, I need to prepare you, the color change is drastic. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna do it here. This is my favorite part of making any cutting board at all. This is my favorite part. Just seeing the drastic, drastic change from light to dark. Like, it just makes the wood just explode with character.